Good morning, this is Eric and ako diri karon sa Vista de Bahia Subdivision located sa Tayod, Consolacion, Cebu. Kini subdivision is walking distance lang sa highway, mga 10 meters away. So very accessible sa public transportation and also walking distance to school, church and public market. From here, it only takes 7 minutes drive to SM City Consolacion, 15 minutes drive to Pacific Mall, 25 minutes drive to Mactan Airport, and about 40 minutes drive to Cebu City. Today I will feature the Daniel model, pinakatako o pinakanindo na house model diri sa Vista de Bahia Subdivision. Daniel model have a minimum lot area of 174 square meters and a floor area of 135 square meters. This model have 5 bedrooms, 4 toilet and bath. The car garage will depend on the size of your lot area. So if you have a bigger lot area, you will have a bigger car park. Let's take a look inside. This is your living area. A spacious living area. This way is your dining area. That door is a sliding door with access to your garage. Also to your service area. That's the kitchen area. By the way, the original floor plan of this unit was modified by the buyer, so instead of having 5 bedrooms, 3 bedrooms na lang ihang ipabutang. So here's a kitchen. We use granite countertop and installed upper cabinets and lower cabinets. This bar counter is added by the buyer of this house. This is a toilet and bath on the ground floor, and you will see that the wall tiles are attached from top to bottom. Here is the maid's room, and this room can also be used for the old member of the family. Now, let's take a quick look outside. So you can see here a very spacious service area, and that way is the garage. This garage can accommodate 2 to 3 cars, but still depends on the size of your car. Now, atong tan-awon ang sa second floor. As what I have said, that the floor plan of this unit was modified by the buyer. So instead of having 5 bedrooms, he decided to have 3 bedrooms only. In this area, you can see an open space above the living room. There are also air vents to release the hot air inside. So this is the bedroom 2. I think that the owner of this house have only one child, because he decided to have 2 rooms only on the second floor. This room has its own toilet and bath. This room still have lot of space, so pwede pa diri ang 2 single size bed. So now, this is the main event. This is the master's bedroom. You can see, very spacious. Dako kayo ni room. Napa siya kaguling ang access sa iyang balcony and also his toilet and bath. Spacious toilet and bath. So tanaw na to ang balcony. Sa balcony, oy pwede na po kataw dali magbarog o maglingkod. Tumindot pwede na po dali ari matuog magara hangin kaya ni hong gabi eh. Boxes tumindot palitan kong ugma gusto sa ugloto. Na ang atong Daniel model house tour. My next video akong i-feature kaming 2 ka models, ang Azaria model at ang Hanania model. So mausang na karon. So bye for now. Salamat sa nananaw.